Hey, did you see that shot? Thank you very much.
Hey, Wade.
Hey.
You want next? I've already taken all Meg's money.
Come on in, Wade. It's your break.
You know, I think I'm just go to the guest house and get some sleep.
Where are you coming from?
Getting some air.
You saw us at the market today, didn't you?
Can we ever really trust what I see? I mean, really? No.
So, Gloria is supposed to come out to her family this weekend, but she's scared of Virgil. So, you seeing us is a problem.
I'm not scared, okay? I'm waiting for the right time. There is a difference.
Please, Gloria, what's the big deal? Everybody's gay. Ellen's gay.
Ellen has an entire network of people who love her. The Virgil Peeples network is a lot different.
Virgil might be more open-minded than you think.
Well, once I'm sure that this isn't some phase, that I'm actually gay, then I'll come out. Not before.
Okay. You know what? You're a therapist, Wade. Talk to her.
I'm not technically a therapist. I teach children about, you know, not peeing on their parents.
Wade, talk to her.
When you were having sex with someone, is that person of the same sex?
Yes. Ding!
When's the last time you met a person of the opposite sex and wanted to have sex with that person?
Let me think.
Maybe the cologne or whatever, you know, turns you on, a nice manly chest, muscles, penis.
Never. Get to the part where you tell her she's gay, Wade.
Sexuality can be very ambiguous. Many times, no one category can...
Dude, just tell her.
You gay? Okay.